Well, a very warm welcome to Coach's Corner. We're at the beautiful Kingsfield Golf Club today and we've been looked after on our three-day event by Robbie and Jane, and we've had a wonderful time. Over here we've got Davey Sned, who actually works at Kingsfield. And we're just going to show you first of all where Davey was when he started 2 days ago. So take your setup, please, Davey. We can see Dave's a tall lad. The balance is really critical for all golfers, particularly tall people. But at the minute he's got very, very narrow stance. So Davey, set yourself up to the ball, please. At the end of the swing, Dave is nicely balanced, he's hit the ball very, very well, and that's how he's played all week.
It's David Llewellyn, and I'm the other coach that helps Richard with the On Course Foundation. And he talked about David with his balance and his pace, which is the rhythm of the golf swing. When you have one good leg and one prosthetic, we have to use the good leg to pivot around. That's our pivotal point, and that helps us to keep our balance. Now, if we take a look at Ian Bishop, Ian plays off 9 handicap, and as you can see, with Bish, he has 2 prosthetics. So, Bish, can you just please take your stance for me? And all we've worked with Bish now for about 3 years, and what he has to feel, he has to feel that his upper body is turned. So, his arms and his upper body turn, and he feels that from the waist down, he tries to stay as stable as he possibly can. Bish, if you would mind. And the secret of Bish's good golf is he manages to keep his balance until after impact. And so that is what we use. Our main thought for all our players is pace and balance.